I like having silly text conversations with friends. It's lots of fun. Forgive my sniffles, you guys. I might die right now. Be a good story for everyone here but me, I think. I like having silly text conversations with friends, you know? But you ever have a silly text conversation with your friends, and then like you're done, because like they're not funny anymore, so you're like, oh, I gotta keep going. You have nowhere to go. Your butt's staying in the same place. So you lie to your friends. I hate lying to my friends, you know? But I don't want to be honest, be like, I don't enjoy talking to you anymore, and you're not funny, and I regret our friendship. It's too much. I found a great way to get any silly text conversation without lying, or any conversation at all, you just go, haha. That's it. They can't do anything with that. You ever get a haha text? I got a haha the other day, I was like, I'm out. What happened? I got a haha. Oh, I can't do anything with that, dude. And then end of combo. You can't do anything with a haha. You can't do anything. You can't even smiley face a haha. If you smiley face in response to a haha, you're a piece of garbage, okay? I'm playing too much heavy time no matter what. The other day, my friend was like, oh, I'm so sad my dog just died. And I was like, haha. He hasn't talked to me in like 3 years. I don't know. My friend got a Labradoodle. If you're not familiar with this, the dog's father's a 4-pound black poodle. Dog's mother's 60.